What's up, everybody? It's your man Gillis the Kid. We are back. This is chapter 7. We gotta find and rescue the missing tank crew. So, oh god, they gave me this run. Look at the iron sights. It takes up the entire screen. It also has like pepper in it. How am I supposed to get this guy? Look how far he shoots. Grenade! It's hard to hit. Oh, sniper rifle. This guy. I got him. I think I got him.
They're making a run for it! To the southwest! Slow it, Jet!
Anybody else? He's right here. Oh, who hit me? That guy does not. Nonsense everywhere. Why is he standing here? Oh shit, not this again.
Sergeant, good to see you're well.
No thanks to Jerry. Much thanks to your man here.
Cole's a good man. Is this all of you who made it?
Jerry took prisoners. They're being held in a tavern up away, flanked by 42s. Couldn't get near it.
Now you have our help. Cole, get those doors open.
What the hell happened there? They told me to open the door and I got sprayed. What the hell?
Germans in the open! Time to go! Get moving! One down!
What just happened?
That's it!
Get them out! There's an NG
across! I'm playing this game on better than Devil's World. It would be an absolute nightmare.
There's some 42! Take them out!
I like the locations on this game.
Take them out.
Okay, go around. I think I have the house in. Oh! I knew somebody was up here, but...
Positions. Someone cover that window!
Sir!
What is it?
Well, we got what we came for, sir. The tank crew, I mean, and I was
wondering... Spit it out, Private! I'm on the clock here!
I was wondering why we aren't bugging out here, sir.
Because we are taking this town, is
why. I thought we don't have the manpower, sir.
Give those tanks! Hold onto that hill with both hands! They'll need reinforcements! Reinforcements that'll have to move through this town to get there! You understand? Mortars! Three crews!
Good range done. Oh my god. Stop. Stay here. I'm good. Shit. Throw it. Should have been dead. But... would have sucked too. But I just got the tech. Indicators. I always get killed by grenades.
Smoke grenade!
Why did you get caught with smoke?
Hold down the side! Look up through the window! That's a kill!
Oh, he's not fighting!
I got him!
Wow. Hit him with P5s.
Ground infantry! Akum Ganate! Taking fire!
Got the grenade.
Move forward!
Staying up here.
Stiff! This monk is a fine knife!
There goes the front door!
German troop! Hold it back to the safety!
Set this whole thing
off. Shit. You don't.
Germans in the open! To the east!
Was it close? How many holes are firing?
Taking fire!
Looks like they converted the basement to ammo storage.
Enough explosives down here to take them out permanently.
Good idea. Set a charge on these barrels.
I like the movement in this game, too.
Don't have much time.
Move it, Cole! Set those charges!
What's wrong?
Fuse must be defective. Wait here.
Sergeant, no, wait!
If the fuse is defective, the chargers are defective, and we're all dead!
Jonathan!
Jesus.
He's okay. Lieutenant!
Cole, can you stand up there, Private?
Steady there.
No, we thought we lost you for a moment there, like we lost Galao.
I'm putting him in for the Victoria Cross, you know. And you for a promotion, Corporal.
All right. Someone get on the radio to command.
They can start moving armor through Ceylan Bay. Let's get some reinforcements to the Polish, eh?
Attacking the mace is one thing. Now! Now we have to hold it!
Pull to the western line!
decibels that happen.
Deep to the trenches, go! We must get out of here and warm up with Papa Jack! Pull out! Find this infant!
Let's see, regroup at the eastern front.
Please, okay. Said, I'm following this guy. Hopefully, I take a right. Hier eingeschränkt von der deutschen Armee!
grenade, you spina!
He's on the north ridge!
Private Leslie Barry, Canadian 4th Armor, reporting for...
Radio Wars, use it!
The Germans are right behind me!
Radio! Father, you go with Barron.
Leslie Barron.
Go with these Canucks.
Get some fire on those guys! Moab, form up on them. Come on, take them out! Yep. Moving in!
place! There's crabs all over the place!
Walk your way up by the gate!
Up the hill, Mojate!
Where are all these crowds coming from?
Retreat up the hill!
Hogan, help! Stay!
The Lord lost it!
Hold this position until he gets back! You're advancing! Fall back! Fall back! Stick with me!
What happened to the grenades I just threw down here?
Hold this position until he gets back! Secondary position!
One grenade going in!
Enemy
infantry! To the west!
I'm not a bit! Feindliche Infanterie! Da drüben bei den Dorfzackern! Los! In Deckung bei den Kisten!
Enemy infantry! Hold the line until we reinforce to the right!
Up the hill, Mojates!
So, Connor, where are the rest of your comrades?
Don't worry, you'll see green flares soon enough.
Bahater, spot targets for the guns.
Bono, take cover!
I have to call in the artillery strikes. Go out, hold up, buddy.
Don't move. Bono, you stay out there. It's suicide.
I'm not a coward. I'm not leaving my post.
Your post is about to be shot all to pieces.
My job to call an artillery strike! I'm not running away from it!
You're running away from bullets!
Stop
shooting! I'm not running anywhere!
I'm not afraid!
Shut up!
He's dead, Bohatan! But I think I can sound the radio! Cover me!
Breaking through!
Where are the green flares?
What difference does it make?
The Canucks were to use green flares to signal their approach, so we would...
It's not the Canadians! Radinsky! Lucky!
He's dead, Ulan! We will be too if we don't fall back!
Thank you.
That's it! They're running! We did it! We did it!
I'm sorry, we got here a little late.
I want time to gather my...
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. Don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, they've certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender soon.
The Bosch? That's not likely. Not while they still have a way out.
That...
shall be.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
Alright, so I'm going to leave it right here. The next chapter will most likely be the last level. And I will catch you guys on the next one.